Death Announcement. The death is announced of Wilhelmina Johnson, known as Auntie Pinky, aged 68 years, of Patrick Dam, Angoys Avenue, New Amsterdam, Barbies, who died on Saturday, June 5, at her residence. She was the daughter of the late Ivy Chase Thompson and Webster Thompson, wife of Virtue Johnson, mother of Layton, known as Bijo, Leslin of the New Amsterdam Market, Denise, Antonetta, ward orderly of the New Amsterdam Hospital, Anthony, Tomika, the late Floyd, Jacoba Johnson, and Rayburn, grandmother of Leon, Ian, Denisa, Alex, Leroy, Nico, Andrew, Carmen, Layton Jr., Jason, Floyd, Fiona, Angelina, Angelicia, Antonio, Winston, Neil, and Anne Maria, great-grandmother of many, sister of Rupert Chase, Winston and Morvin Small, Kerwin Thompson, the late Helena Barnes, Linda Bowman, and Clement Small, aunt of Paulette, Leroy, and Carletta Barnes, Sharon Bowman, Yolanda Fortune, and others, great-aunt of many, sister-in-law of Beryl Reynolds, Hubert and Onika Johnson, and the late Cheryl Johnson, mother-in-law of James Southwell, Nadia Johnson, Rona Johnson, Glendon Budu, and the late Hamlet Mickle, neighbor of many, relative of the Thompsons, Johnsons of No. 51 and West Coast, Simons, Cadogans, Chases, Southwells, Austins, Mickles, McCalmons, Smalls, Jormin and Daniel Swears, the Blairs, Rosses, Martin of Linden, and others too numerous to mention. The body of the late Wilhelmina Johnson, known as Auntie Pinky, will be at the Eden Seventh-day Adventist Church, Smithfield, New Amsterdam, Barbies, on Wednesday, June 23, from 11:30 to 14:00 for viewing and funeral service. Then to the Stanleytown Cemetery for burial. COVID-19 restrictions are in effect. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.